the county government of Nandi, county government of Wasingishu, which is also part of this. We actually are very grateful.
This is fun, we are keeping peace. It was nice being the last.
We've actually gone for a race of approximately 30 kilometers. And I'm so happy that I've managed to be position one.
Serikali yetu ya Kenya iweze kutia manani na kutuongeza nguvu yenye wanaweza pata ndio cycling iweze kujumulishwa kwa like other sports like football, athletics. Tunataka cycling I grow up kama athletics na other sports.
As a federation, we want to include Nandi County in our calendar of events so that wherever we have such activities, we can always have Nandi County on the stage to present their cyclists in future. We always have Olympics for athletes, we have swimming competition. Also cycling has a family, and CAC has as an umbrella all of us in. So CAC prepares for us such competitions nationally and internationally, where we go, we perform, we present our country, and we win awards, of course, and certificates, and this is not the first one.
Tumeagiza kama serikali kwamba wale wetu vijana wetu ambao watashinda watapewa nafasi ya kwenda ngambo katika ile inaitwa World Tour. Federation zote zinapewa nafasi yao ya kuendeza shughuli zao za michezo. Na federation moja ambayo tumeieleza isha katika shughuli hii ni hii ya cycling.
We are very certain that we are going to get the best cyclists from this region. Reason being, those who have studied a bit of science tell us those who run can also be very good cyclists. And the reason then we decided as government to work with the federation and ensure that we bring this cycling to this region.
Hii spoti ya kuendesha baiskeli inaenda kushika kasi. Tayari tuna vilabu ya cycling hapa Nandi County. Naomba kwamba kama serikali kuu inaweza kushirikiana na sisi tuweze kusaidia hawa vijana ili waweze kukuza talanta yao ya kuendesha baiskeli.